think that maybe you're a better follower than a leader.
Now that is crazy talk. You'd never say that.
I know this.
It's Bat's fingers in my head. I got this right out of you. I hope we'll be doing it one day.
Holly?
Talking to myself. The guys would really think I'm loopy. Well, someone's about to get a heaping helping of hubris. Hope it ain't me.
Your faith in Harley Quinn delivered you right to me. Brainiac told me to preserve your bodies, but I'm going to enjoy destroying your minds.
You think I didn't know we'd have this little reunion one day? Took me years in Arkham to get any sense out of that jabbering Kookmeister Scarecrow, but I earned my degree in neurochemistry. Summa cum laude. See, you might be immune to your fear toxin, but you ain't immune to mine.
Impossible.
Welcome to your worst nightmare, Bats. Weapons free, boys. He's standing right there.
Yeah. And he's a big joint, Damon.
No. Fear the Batman. One by one, I will beat you down.
Thank you. We too are formidable together.
Like we needed you to teach us that. You horror movie looking asshole.
You'll still fail. You always fail.
Thank you.
Sure glad that worked. Was fitty-fitty on us surviving the toxin. Big Jerk's still breathing.
Wait. Were you trying to kill him? Lex Luthor wants Batman alive.
Oh, yeah. A Doy Harley. Anywho, nice work, guys. Now listen. What we definitely shouldn't do is put him in some kind of elaborate death trap situation.
What?
Trust me. Been there.
Okay. Boomerang. Get Lex on the line. What the hell? Again, Boomer?
What? I thought we were going for the hat trick. No? Fine. G'day, Lexi. We got the bat. Now what?
Excellent. Bring him to me at LexCorp.
How do we do that? Hello? Stiffed us for the taxi.
Always wanted to do this. Let's go. That shoe's on the other bat foot, ain't it? Ain't it, Bats? Gosh, he's really heavy. No, nobody help me.
Do you plan to carry him the entire way to LexCorp?
Who says I can't? You couldn't have mentioned the doohickey 2 freaking minutes ago?
Sorry.
We get it.
Okay, gang. Last one to LexCorp's a demon bat.
On to LexCorp. I will protect the comically small Batman with my life.
You look like an animal, move like an animal. No one thinks more of you. One of you impressive enough under your own steam. Your talents are wasted. How pathetic that your last hours will be spent doing Waller's dirty work.
Pretty sure that when it comes to gank and super jerks who've had their brains blended, everyone's on the same page, Brucey.
Set a new professional bar, personally.
At least I'm not in a cage. Sometimes it is the small pleasures.
Check it out, Luther. We bagged a bat.
Leave him on the medical station.
Be careful! I'll need a clear brain scan to set the baseline before the more invasive procedures.
Now, let's begin.
That'll be all.
You've already lost, Luther.
I am vengeance. I am...
Hey! No!
This is...
This is even better than getting more teeth! I am eager to hear this weapon's roar!
Alright, Lex is gonna need some time, and we ought to tool up before we go for Supes.
We may need to undertake several Argus missions. What should we tell Waller?
Mate, what she doesn't know won't make her hurt us.
Waller, bad news. No Batman. Place was a trap.
Keep searching. I'm working on Plan B. Waller out.